look in the heart of the lonely, see the desperation. I would have never imagined that life could be so tough. Look at the baby Kuwaiti lying in the corner. His mom in desperation cries, I've had enough.
The summit begins today with Hope for Kids. You are helping youngsters get a healthy start in life. You are doing nothing less than saving the lives of children, but beyond that, making sure that the next generation begins its education with a healthy start in life.
In the United States, April 22nd through 29th was National Immunization Week, headquartered in New York and led by Bud and Kitty Childs.
Hundreds of children were immunized and given physical examinations, and thousands of doors were knocked across the country.
Hope for Kids was initially piloted as an immunization outreach in Orlando, Florida, and from there was demonstrated to be effective in some of the poorest neighborhoods of New York City.
Only about 12% of the kids in the U.S. actually are receiving their immunizations on time.
Today alone, we immunized scores of kids, and we've raised over $100,000 for Hope for Kids just this week alone.
300 Hope volunteers plan to keep in touch with the families and the kids through the entire 15-month immunization cycle.
We are just starting to get our hearts woken up for meeting the needs of the poor. We are just starting to realize how much we really can do.
In New Delhi, India, we built the Village of Hope to give 450 families not only a home with electricity and running water, but also education, job training, small business loans, and medical treatment.
We certainly commend the Gempels and all of the Hope workers around the world, as well as every disciple, as we imitate the compassion and purpose of Jesus.
None of us individually can take credit. Only God can take credit.
So many children in South Africa have lost parents to AIDS, and the numbers just continue to climb.
But as difficult as things may look, there does seem to be a ray of hope in the form of Hope Worldwide, a U.S.-based NGO.
Right now in South Africa, there are about five and a half million people that are living with HIV. We have over a million orphans due to HIV. By 2010, we may have 2.5 to 3 million orphans.
The Sihanouk Hospital Center of Hope was established in December 1996. Hope Worldwide manages and staffs the hospital.
Disciples around the world just keep surprising us with their hearts and their creativity. 2,700 children from over 30 orphanages spent a day together they will never forget. A surprise guest highlighted the day.
And I'm here before the stopping tonight. encouraged to see how faithful they are. I'm really encouraged to see that their spirit is not broken.